called Tensegrity Productions, and we focus on stories of art, environment, and community. Typically in the American West, though I suppose I'm a little further east than normal right now, but anything to do with the interface of education, environment, science, community, culture, basically trying to tell the stories of why all of these areas are integrated and interconnected, and how we really need to understand them as communities to then make informed choices to try to sustain the environment.